Hello guys, it's me, Carl Sessions, aka Happy Car 95, and welcome to another edition of SRX The Game Career Madison. We're at Matterhorn right now, and as the thumbnail title says, I actually won a race in Stadium Truck, and it's going to be later in the video, so after I get through Matterhorn and some of the race, it'll be Madison Lake, so. So basically, the stadium trucks are basically like off-road trucks on dirt, you know, like if you're familiar with Jimmy Johnson series, the soda truck series, I believe, you'll know that you'll see trucks going up in the air and then landing on the ground in a more soothing way, but knowing that these trucks want to handle in the turns, you know. Like, they're tough still, but you know what I mean, so. Oh, that's going to be a bad qualifying lap there. So, yeah, let's resume to the qualifying lap. Let's see, 15th, that's real bad in our expectations. If it was a showcase race, if it was a showcase race, man, this video would be really long, you know. So looks like I'll skip through this race and then move on to Madison Lake. So I'll catch you guys later on there. And we're back, guys. We went through at least 2 to 3 races so far. And right now, I'm qualifying at Madison Lakes. This is one of my best racetracks because, you know, it's a really small, flat racetrack. Which all you have to do is brake like you're in Martinsville Speedway and get off the corner. Which, when I set up the car, it just launches off like nobody else can catch me, you know. So, yeah. Oh, and 6th place. Not bad. If I put it up to Legend, I wouldn't be able to keep up with them, so. Let's see if I can do it up to 6, you know. Let's see how many laps this feature will be. 10 laps, so 10 easy laps, and hopefully I get the win. Ooh, a caution right there. And I'll be restarting 7th. What a tough race so far. But I know I can get there with some speed in here. Not in here. I have speed on my race car. Sorry about my sentence structure. Up to 6, up in the high lane, and do the crossover move, and hopefully get up to 5th. Get on that apron, make the car turn, hopefully get up to 3rd. 3rd place. Nope, I'm not gonna get it. I might get him this time. Yep, I will. And another caution flag is out. This will give me a breathing to see whether or not I can get these front runners. And the green flag is out. Let's see, 5 laps to go, I believe. All I have to do is hold on for 5 laps and I'm hopefully get the lead from here. And I'm gonna get the lead from, I don't know which truck that is, but I'm gonna extend the lead either way because I have a really nice truck under me, so. Yep. How many laps? 3 to go, I believe. I could just relax now. Just relax. And 2 to go. Now I'm catching lap traffic. It's just gonna be nice. Get him here and there and catch him where the second place driver will struggle. And I'm gonna win at Madison Lake in a stadium truck. And that is Al Reynolds that I passed for the lead. So, what did you guys think of the race? Give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Share a comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. And also, click on that bell button, guys, so you can get some notifications of when my videos will come out. So, this will end here. So, I make it happen on my 5. Y'all have a great day, and peace out.